Unbelievable.
Good going, eh?
Well, man.
15.75 seconds, 145 kilometres an hour, and the Fiat Uno clocking 147 kilometres an hour, 15.74 seconds. The question is, which one would you buy? 41, which is Derby de Villiers, and Derby's an Alpha GT V6. In the Lotus, 14.5, he clocked 162 kilometres an hour, however he was disqualified for jumping the gun. Two buckies up now, number 36, which I don't have a name for, his name escapes me for the time being, and number 30, who I do have a name for. That's Roland Duplessis in the Ford Courier. All right. The unidentified driver is Brad Fraser. Kilometers an hour, and the Ford Courier clocking 15.60 seconds, 152 kilometers an hour. It's time for the fastest speed of the day, 194 kilometers an hour, 194. Slightly slower time, 11.7. Morris Minor. Bodmer clocking 15.25 seconds, 139 kilometers an hour.
It's still a Ford Mustang.
Whoa! Sierra.
Let me tell you.
Very quick, Johnny. Very quick.
He's moving today.
The other one.
Turn,
first. Well, you see, this one's manual, that one's automatic.
You got special permission. Oh, corner. Yeah, that time. Is it the
Yeah,